For me, creativity is a connection to our higher being, expressed through physical means of artistic behavior, you could say any form of art or human endeavor that leaves the mark in this world that we live in, that has certain, how could I say, certain information that is gonna that lots of people are gonna benefit off, so that that's gonna actually raise the human consciousness and human interaction with this world, with the nature, with who we are. And one of the, I guess, best ways to express who we are in this dimension, in this life. So if we are creative in that matter, if we leave something behind us, that's in a sense the measure of ourself. As much as we learn through our maybe education, as we work and progress, we always change. And through longer periods of time, we change so much that we go through unique ways of seeing ourselves, feeling ourselves, and all that give us power to very quickly sometimes react. So it could be mentally or emotionally, but also could be technically, you know, when we work with certain art or other creative endeavors that require technical skills, that those skills become a very intuitive force that we don't have to think, or we don't have to use any conscious presence to drive them in a certain way. So we just work intuitively with physical kind of technical forces, and material things in our life, or tools that we're using in the creative process. I think that creative pulse, creative source is deep inside of us, and it's always connection to without, you could say, without thoughts, without focusing at the moment, not focusing in our world. You go somewhere else, you connect to certain state of yourself that is not present right now, because when I create, I lose completely the sense of time, space. I think in those moments you open certain doors for the creative rush to come your way, and then just depends on you how you're gonna use it. And that's why it's always, how could I say, amazing how always it's unique. You could say we bring our life and the world to a different level of existence, because everything we have in our world, you know, like that is material, that is made by us, it came out from creative forces. So if you look around, buildings, houses, everything that we use in our daily life started with an idea. So creative human being is the sole purpose of our existence, because if we don't create, it's you could say that universe doesn't have expression in this dimension, in this world, in this life.